Just took a few minutes to dislodge this whole raft of logs to float it downriver. Pretty crazy.